This video is sponsored by Trugo Republic, the precious metals experts. Talk to one of their experts today about diversifying your portfolio to help assure your future financial security. Find their contact information in the description below and pinned in our first comment. James Kaufman, World News Report today, May 8th, 2024. God bless you and yours, no matter where you are in the world. Please subscribe, give us a thumbs up, ring that bell for critical future updates. NOAA forecasters say that G2 class geomagnetic storms are possible on May 11th when a halo coronal mass ejection is expected to hit Earth's magnetic field. Storm conditions could escalate to Category 3 strong geomagnetic storms if, as we suspect, a second coronal mass ejection is following close behind. This after two consecutive X-flares from sunspot AR3664. A CME is expected. It was hurled into space earlier today by a rolling series of explosions the magnetic canopy of giant sunspot AR3664. This movie from the Solar and Heliospheric Observatory shows the coronal mass ejection leaving the Sun, bracketed by Venus on the right and Jupiter on the left. So we do have our answers. A NOAA forecast model predicts the CME will reach Earth late on May 10th, sparking G1 to G2 class geomagnetic storms on May 11th. It is probable a second coronal mass ejection may be following close behind this one. You can see a hint of it emerging near the end of the LASCO C3 clip. Stay tuned for updates as more data arrives from our SOHO chronographs. And I wanted to quickly show y'all the two X flares. This looks like an X1.06 followed by an X1.02. Those are the two solar flares that were generated by sunspot AR3664 that seem to have created halo coronal mass ejections, which means that they will hit Earth. God bless you and yours. Please share, subscribe, and always remember that anything's possible in Bizarro World.